fire weapon back on.
Hold on. I'm on my way. Cautious. It's a big help. No harm in being prepared. Choose your ground well. Something we can use?
Let's have this one. Oh, felt fast. Oh, I'm still on it. So that's all I wanted, to get that ladder down.
That makes it easier to get up and down. Too far ahead.
Get next area down there. Let's take out these. They have a big guy.
Thank you.
to where he's got here. This thing sounds so weird.
It hurts a bit, but I'll be fine.
Pick up something we can use?
Okay, I just need to take out that big guy back up here. Oh, I suppose I could go this way.
Sorry. Moving out. Threat spotted.
Whoa, crap.
No harm in being prepared.
Okay, so I think that's the whole area cleared.
Don't run too far ahead. You have to take whatever you can use. Sorry. Moving out.
Let's move on.
I've been waiting for you.
Okay, story time.
Please, spin a thread of memory for me.
Make sure you don't suck out too much. These humans die easily from bloodlust. Are you really sure it's safe for us to be snatching humans like this? If one of Silva's dogs gets wind of what we're doing...
They're the ones sitting pretty and getting fat with their levies. We have our rights. You're so annoying. Stop that ear-splitting racket.
Chance to read your letter. Unfortunately, I can't grant your request. I'll come straight to the point. There's no future in being a Revenant. Don't throw your life away. Forget the past and live as best you can here.
Forget the past? That's impossible. My heart aches every time I see those eyes full of sorrow. Why am I all alone in a place like this? What can I possibly do to make it easier for him?
We're very lucky you requested an examination. I've never seen compatibility numbers like yours. But I do have to say that the numbers aren't everything. If you fail this, you will lose yourself completely. Are you sure about this? You're certain then? Well, I'm sure your determination will prove to be an invaluable asset through the process.
To think that this was the only way we could find to seal the relics.
There's no choice. Letting them frenzy would cause even more suffering. It has to be done. If you can't accept that, then leave. I know that you've got your song to subdue them, but can you really take on more than one relic?
It hurts a bit, but I'll be fine. Besides, it's nothing compared to the pain you always carry.
It'll be safe here. Let's rest a while.
I'm sorry. It's all my fault.
Forget it. After all, it is nice to look up at the stars every once in a while.
Thank you. been waiting. Please, spin the thread of memory for me.
Okay, done. So that's all restored. But then we go straight into a boss fight up here.
Heard this song before?
Man, this is like gonna be a long way to run back.
Hold on, I'm on my way.
Very long way to run back.
You don't have to fight anymore. Don't worry. It's all gonna be okay. I'll take on the relics now. Don't try to stop me.
That's a mean.
Bring it any time.
What the fuck? Jesus Christ. They come after me. Easy.
Go regenerate some.
Come on. God, all right. There's no heals left. This bitch needs to go down. Okay. How was he like keeping me alive? Alright, I just have to go in. heal. Down.
So, it's over.
No, this isn't the end. Come on. Let's go see her again.
What do you say? That's not possible.
When I first met Jack, I was just a possession owned by Revenants. My throat was ruined. I couldn't even speak. But he took me in without a second thought. I always felt that I was in his debt. I have a naturally high compatibility, so if there's any way that my body could possibly be of use to him, then it is his, even if it costs me my humanity. You're finally awake, Jack. Are you still in pain?
I must have fallen asleep. I'm fine. Don't waste your voice on me. This isn't the time for it.
I'm afraid I can't obey that order. I enjoy singing for you too much.
I've put you through far too much.
No, you haven't. When I first met you, I had absolutely nothing. You gave me the light of hope. And my voice. Please. Please, don't be sad, Jack. From the moment I took on my role, I knew this would eventually be my fate. But I was still happy. Because I was with you.
Yeah. Me too.
Your mission is an important one. So go on, and burn bright, while the candle of life still burns.
Eva, will you sing for me again? One last time?
Fragrant in the breeze, sitting in your bedroom, all alone you wait to hear the sound of a door once locked now opening. Every time your frozen memories come to thaw, bit by bit melts away till there's nothing at all. Even when they're gone, you hold on so tightly to them. In your heart you will never forget. Birds sing in the distance, old familiar cadence.
Thank you.
Finished. Restore memory. I kind of feel like this is pointless now that I've missed one out.
The relics.
Eva,
she's back to normal.
Amazing. Did she resist the relic's effect? Maybe it's because we were there to treat her immediately.
Thank you. You held the threads of my tattered heart together.
Eva, I don't know what to say.
You don't need to say anything. Would you let me stay with you a while longer?
Do you even need to ask?
Thank you.
Okay. Another teleport. Let's start.
We're going after Mito.
Wait. How do you even know where he is?
He's performed countless experiments on the relics, and now he's stolen the ones inside Eva. I think I know what his plan is. Reviving the Queen. In order to do that, he'll have to take Silva's relic as well.
So, Silva's a successor.
That's not the only problem. The Red Mist. The jail of the mists that covers the world and deepens Revenant's bloodthirst. The one who created it is none other than Silva.
What? Why would Silva do that?
Soldiers were needed to fight the Queen when she frenzied. Since humanity had already suffered significant losses, Revenants were created to swell the ranks. In the end, we succeeded in stopping the Queen. But there are a lot of humans living in the world outside. Without the Red Mist, both starving Revenants and the Lost would be able to roam freely. It was created to prevent further tragedy. Though, I have to admit, if every Revenant was like you, it wouldn't have been as much of a concern. We'll take the path to the fortress. With speed and a little luck, we might catch him. Oh, and don't forget. Those who carry a relic are always at risk of frenzy. Don't let your guard down, not even for a moment. You have sharp eyes, kid.
Harmonia. Good owner, Eva Rogue. Creatures, excellent dark gifts, is weak. Being staggered, but it has a high I-core stock. Nice. I'm planning on playing like New Game Plus with like a mage build.
I'll do glad to see this.